maybe in school.
My mom told me never to talk to strangers, so.
Get up! Hey, give me that back! Hey, give me that back!
I'm so pressing charges.
Okay, knock yourself out.
Give me my freaking skateboard back.
Let's go.
What? No! Okay, never mind. Give me my freaking skateboard back.
Okay.
What exactly is this emergency?
No, that's not. That's. Shh. That's.
That's your emergency. That.
I feel like there's more of a story there.
No.
Then how are you?
I don't know. Come on. We don't have tickets for this train. That's your biggest concern?
Please stand clear of the door.
Come on.
Am I on the right train?
I don't know, man.
Please have all tickets ready. This is Metro North and off my head. What are you doing?
Holy shit.
Come on.
You guys need to call for backup.
That will not be necessary as long as you are.
Wait, what? No, it's not for
no,
you.
You don't understand.
We're being attacked. We're being attacked.
You're safe.
Run. Go. Starving?
All I have is gum.
I found this in the glove compartment. Wait, that bag's already been open. We don't know how long it's been in there.
Oh my god.
But you're the paramedic.
I recognize you too. Yeah, you live in my building. You leave your junk mail in the lobby and then everybody else has to clean it up for you.
What? What? Total stranger. It's not really narrowing it down much. You guys, this is so freaky. Who are you? I mean,
I don't care. I didn't ask to be doing this with you, and I didn't ask for this to happen to me either.
Can you do it now?
No, he can't. He was using his hands.
Why are you like this?
I'm just saying it was more of a crawl.
How does it work? I'm gonna be back in a few hours. Where are you going? You can't just leave us here.
We'll be okay, Julia. We don't need a babysitter.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just three teenagers alone in the woods. Definitely not the opening of a horror film.
Just, you know, be like a Girl Scout girl. Be that. Just be that.
Cassie!
She was talking to you.
Okay, well, you're just a bitch, so.
I've always wanted to be a Girl Scout.
Of course you did.
Okay, forget jerky. Did
Did you guys see that diner?
We don't have any money, genius.
Well, I have money, so.
You have money, so we should do what you want?
You have something to say? My parents are in Beijing, where my dad is raking in a ton of money for making plastics that pollute the ocean, and my mom is spending it all on hideous art. On the upside, no curfew.
Right, so, diner?
Hey, I'm going to order everything on the menu.
She's kind of cute when she's mad.
I heard that.
What? I knew we should have done this. Do you think there's ticks? Can we walk a little bit faster, please? You said this was a shortcut. Are we lost? You know where you're going? You know where you're going? Yeah, actually, I do.
Sit at the bar.
There you go.
Girls, get in, get in.
Come on, let's go, let's go.
Maddie, come on.
Get in.
I'm so sorry.
Cole.
I don't know about you two, but that totally makes sense to me.